Southern Pines Animal Shelter hosting its 6th annual Quinn's Day. In honor and memory of Quinn Thompson, that's a 17-year-old Sacred Heart student who you may recall passed away in a car accident in 2013. Quinn was known for his love of animals, so each year Southern Pines celebrates his life and love for animals with a weekend-long, all-fees-waived adoption event.
We are really excited about this annual adoption event because it's a great way to put some love back into the community. And so we have a huge variety of pets to choose from, different personalities, different sizes, different ages. And so we really feel like we have a good match for anybody who's looking to add a pet to their home.
The event will run tomorrow from 11 a.m. to 5 p.m. and Sunday from 1 to 5 p.m. right there at the shelter and also at Petco on Highway 98. Great opportunity to take advantage of that deal and remember somebody in the process.
Yeah.